More than 37,000 marijuana business applications have been filed in Washington state. The applications include nearly 900 proposed retail outlets. The state is planning to cap the number of pot shops at 334 statewide, so some areas are expected to have a lottery for retail licenses. The state hopes to begin issuing those licenses by the end of February.